Everybody, oh, it's Holly Rocks.
Hi there, pals. This is the ghost of David Bowing letting you know he's not really proud of you, actually. Yeah. He just told me that.
Okay. All right. I'm with MC Old Man Dirty Phil. And we're going to go ahead and get things started.
You don't play cards like that. You don't throw the spade on the first one. What is your problem?
You ready?
Look, I boxed this from the get-go.
Ready?
100,000 subscribers, Holly Rocks your talk.
This is Holly Rocks.
Holly Rock.
It's time to listen to me talk.
Wow, watch it go. It don't stop, please.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Until
three,
you
four.
Get 100,000.
This is Holly Rocks.
I'm gonna march on. That's not even English for people that know.
What is that?
Is this the opposite of grills? No, it's not.
So
what
I
are all these comments?
Whoa.
Yeah. Flew Delta straight to the comments. Wait a minute.
I thought
she was about to fix them. Nope. No makeup.
Man, people are ruthless.
You know what? Not everybody can afford a good smile.
Look, just broke my foot. I went and brushed my teeth, went to the comments.
I got tetanus. I got tetanus on my dong. Wow. Can we talk about it? David Bowie said she's all right.
Look, I thought she was probably going to do that.
His teeth were kind of weird. My teeth are kind of weird.
It's Colgate 360 and it's cousin toothpaste. So, I did a little... stop it. She's
irony.
Got 27,000.
Is anyone else in this room really
she's got 27,000.
Where they are simultaneously happy,
does she dip?
Hurting, and healing.
Well, she...
At the same time.
She says she's a beauty influencer.
Because same.
Sure. Oh, beauty.
Her eyeshadow is great. Like, don't get me wrong, I love the eyeshadow, but first, there's no contouring, there's no blush, there's nothing. Else? And then her teeth are just jacked.
Okay, look. We
but the eyeshadow is great.
Stop the circus.
My name is Bailey.
These are not
Marian,
my monkeys.
And today is
we
Monday,
all know what's going on.
Murder, mystery,
opposites.
And makeup Monday.
Look, she'd be better off showing her tits because I guarantee there's a greater smile. Ooh, okay, why did I say that out loud? Anybody with that big eyebrow
do you think her makeup looks good? Don't look at her teeth. Do you think her makeup looks good?
I like her without makeup, but I think her eyebrows are too much.
Why? Because they're pointy?
She's fucking with them. See how they're supposed to curve with her skull naturally? Women are the only people on earth that will shave off something off their face and tattoo it back on saying it wasn't good enough.
Yeah, I scrolled through her page to look.
I just found out there's a fetish called FinDom. Or financial domination?
No, you didn't.
Where rich people get off on sending vast amounts of money to people to verbally abuse them. And just saying, if you're into that, I have PayPal, and I mean...
You're frontin', girl.
I just found out there's a fetish called
FinDom.
I don't know. I think maybe she's doing this so she can raise money to get her teeth fixed. What happens when she gets her teeth fixed?
Someone let me out of my cage. Now... Time for me is...
Well, I think it's... I think... But I just say, you can't say you're a beauty influencer... Because beauty influencers, honestly, at least it's not like they're perfect, but I'm just saying,
sure.
you're not doing the makeup.
There's a niche for everybody. She's missing something. It's on purpose. Do you not get this? This is what I'm saying.
Oh, you think she's doing it on purpose?
You think she's fronting.
You think her teeth are fake?
If she ain't fronting, goddamn.
You think the teeth are fake?
If she ain't fronting, I'll leave it. Pick it up.
Honey, I think that she's...
Obviously, she's good at makeup, right?
Yeah, the eyes are good. She's good at shading.
She makes a perfect creepy person, right? Isn't that the whole creepy thing? She's like beautiful, and all of a sudden it's a demon, right?
Yeah, I went to the rest.
I don't get offended when people tell me that I look tired. I am tired, and God forbid I look like what I am.
Stain.
Maybe then someone will look at me across the room and go, should I bother her with my useless bullshit today? Maybe not. She looks a little bit
I know plenty
tired.
Of people
I mean,
like
what
that
do you
here in Portland, Missouri, okay?
But I mean, how many packs of cigarettes do you have to smoke to have your teeth look like that,
I don't get offended
like
when people
though.
Tell me that
you
I look tired.
Dip.
I am.
People that chew dip do that. What?
All right, guys, that's the cue. When I start seeing my merch, that means that's the end of the video.
Seriously,
now look.
That was pointless. No. I didn't even get a
Okay, stop.
I didn't even get a roll-up.
Stop, Philip. Hang on. This is my merchandise for my store.
I didn't even get a whole thought out. That's how dumb I am.
Oh, okay. First of all, that was...
Hi.
We were just like looking at that chick's videos. I was just tripped out that she's got 27,000 followers.
What does that mean in monies?
That's pretty good. 27,000 is pretty good. She's not at 100,000 yet, but 27,000? That's pretty good.
Well, regardless, she's very good at makeup.
Now, do you think people are following her because she's good in makeup?
Well, I'm curious.
Or because she's got fucked up teeth?
Okay.
What do you think?
Well, let me ask you from a first-person point of shooter. You're banging somebody with bad teeth. See, I was born a caveman. I had a
Your
whole
teeth
bunch
don't
of
look like that, though.
They could.
And I wouldn't have. I would not be with you if your teeth looked that bad.
Is that why you're always bitching at me to brush my teeth?
Yeah, because I think a person should brush their teeth every day.
Am I still going to do it?
Yeah, you do it every day.
Don't lie to the public.
At least once.
No, don't lie to them.
He really does
in
not
the shower.
Like... He brushes his teeth in the shower.
I don't ever smell.
No, you don't.
I'm a weird godlike hippie. Like, I'm the type of guy you would see at a festival being like, hi, good to see everybody being responsible. Nice. Oh, hey.
Yo,
I like
my man
tattoo.
Sucks.
I like that tattoo.
My guy sucks.
You, can I mention something? You're a piece of shit. You smell god awful. Wash yourself.
All right. We'll see you in the
I'm
next
kidding.
One.
I love
Bye.
You. I love you.
I love you.
I love that.
I love that.
Yeah.
Bye.